You know, years ago when I finished my dissertation, which was, you know, it's a formalized form of writing with five chapters, and frankly, it's boring. But it is necessary, I think, if you're going to understand certain both scientific and quasi-scientific information and studies. And, you know, but research writing itself, I mean, it's not exactly exciting, but it does discipline you to be able to write clearly and effectively. Now, because of the difficulty that many students have in basic writing skills, we put together, Dr. Walters and myself, a book called Research Writing Made Easy. Now, we're really not sure how easy it is. We think it's pretty easy, but it really lays out principle by principle how to properly research, document, and write a research paper, a master's thesis, or even a doctoral project or dissertation. Now, if you're a vision student, of course, you have to have the book. But if you're looking for a book that can help you in your basic studies in college, in university, in Bible school, this will help you in your writing process.